On Madison Avenue, ad executives are buzzing about the company behind the Little Blue Bird. Twitter's advertising products, like promoted tweets, are increasingly getting a seat at the table alongside TV spots and newspaper ads.
All the advertisers want to have something on Twitter just because it's the latest and greatest thing out there.
And that's helping Twitter's sales surge. In the first half of the year, its ad business generated more than $221 million, a 119% increase from last year. But while a growing number of companies are comfortable advertising on Twitter, Bloomberg West surveyed the top U.S. advertisers based on total spending and found many of their chief marketing officers don't have their own Twitter accounts. According to Ad Age, Procter & Gamble spent more than $4.8 billion on U.S. ads last year, more than any other advertiser. The company told us its CMO supports P&G brands being active on Twitter, but doesn't tweet personally. Coke also told us its CMO is not on Twitter officially, while American Express and J.P. Morgan, financial giants who according to Ad Age spent more than $4 billion combined on U.S. ads last year, told us its CMOs don't tweet.
It shouldn't be surprising if executives in those positions aren't users because it may not be for them. It doesn't necessarily say that the medium isn't of value, but it does highlight that this is probably a niche medium more than anything else.
And some heavily regulated industries are still getting comfortable with Twitter.
Pharmaceutical industry, for example, spends a lot of money in advertising, but they don't really fit into 140 characters because they've got these massive disclaimers. You might see them in a lot of the magazine ads where there's a full page of text.
With that in mind, Twitter's been rolling out more ad products like Twitter Cards, which can attach video, allowing advertisers to go beyond 140 characters to get their messages across.
I think it's just a question of exploring how the medium is best used for a given audience in a given product.